Would it be too forward to ask your name? Would it be too forward to ask your name?
I say, Holmes, was that the Duchess of Ashby de la Zouche I saw leaving as I arrived?
It was indeed, Watson, a matter of missing jewellery. The Zouche emerald, worth some £50,000.
Good heavens, Holmes, the bauble was stolen?
Or so it appears. Come, Watson, the game's afoot. I may have formulated a theory as to the identity of the culprit. I will need your help in examining the room adjacent in order to further my theory. Let's see if we can find these items I suspect are in this room.
Bad form, Holmes, not informing us of your theory.
You know my pride, and I hate to expose myself to ridicule until I am certain of success. Your ladyship, do excuse us. Watson, let us return to Baker Street at once. Perfectly splendid.
Righto. You got it. Perfect. Nice work. You got it.
Your ladyship, I am happy to return the Zouche Emerald.
But how? And you promised to identify the thief.
As to that, I draw your attention to these distinctive white hairs caught in the clasp of the brooch.
The Empress of Persia?
Indeed. I was able to retrieve the brooch and the catnip toy from the mouse hole. And I dare say, someone with better tools might find more in there as well.
I'm simply speechless.
How appropriate. Seems the cat's got your tongue as well.
Congratulations!